We don't have my family's hammer. We had our own hammer.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. My great grandfather moved to Spanish mills before Spanish on the mountain in about 1860. His name was Gustavus Hamilton. Yeah, and his son Charlie Hamilton and him had a logging
company.
They had a steamboat.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
That's not the steamboat that stole
it. It was the Arctic.
The Arctic is still.
And on the other side, the Allens, my great grandmother's side, they had a schooner called the Eliza Allen, named after her. It sank in Brenton Harbor. It's been an awful chore. I'd like to stay here. They called these shotgun bugs because you had to crawl in.
Does your mother-in-law still live out in Barry Island?
She does.
You know, she's 12 past the hour.
Yeah. Next year it's her 90th. We're having a big party.
Ooh, 90th.
She still lives home.
Congratulations to her for sure.
She's a real keeper, she is.
Bye. And she lives all by herself, eh?
Well, yes, except there's another house on the farm where her nephew lives. So.
Yeah, okay.